James Morris from Lighting Ridge. We're in the market this year for another bin or some way of storing a bit of grain and filling trucks at speed, and this bin certainly does it. It's got a good sturdy foundation at the bottom. We move this bin quite regularly, different blocks on rough roads, and it's standing up well. But I think the people that enjoy it most are the truck drivers. It's ease of filling, and they can do it themselves, and the speed. But we're certainly very happy with the agri bin. It was what we wanted, and it was a cost-effective option to store and fill trucks.